Police are warning of a sexual predator on the campus of Santa Monica College. Investigators say a man has been befriending female students outside of a campus building there. He then lures them off campus under the pretense of hanging out and then sexually assaults them. It's unclear exactly how many victims there are. The college police department is now investigating.